Highness. I'm Willow. I was working with Liam before you returned.
Yes, of course. Nice to meet you.
Your mother asked if I'd compile a list of candidates. Would you mind if I asked you a few questions?
My mother certainly doesn't waste any time, does she?
I promise these won't take long. Where would you prefer to spend a day? A forest, a lake, a beach, or a meadow?
Forest, I suppose.
If you were stranded on a desert island... Okay, we'll skip that one. You meet a troll on a bridge. What do you use to defeat him? A sword, a stone, a revolver, or your mind?
Okay, my mind.
A potion gives you animal qualities. Which do you take? The speed of a hare, the strength of an ape, the agility of a cat, or the good nature of a dog?
Agility of a cat, of course.
Wow. Only three questions, it's official. You're a Gryffindor. Not that I'm surprised. That's all I needed.
At least I wasn't a Hufflepuff.
What's wrong with Hufflepuffs?
Nothing, I just...
Just kidding. I'm a Ravenclaw. Obviously.